This is Vegas Bob from Las Vegas, Nevada. It is January 26, 2013. I'm at the Wynn Hotel and Casino. I'm going to be going in and taking some high-definition video of Jeff Koons' art display at the Steve Wynn Hotel and Casino. It will be posted on YouTube and several other networks.
This is Vegas Bob from Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm at the Wynn Hotel and Casino. I'm taking a high-definition video of Jeff Koons' art display. It's January 26, 2013.
Vegas Bob from Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm at the art exhibit at the Wynn Hotel and Casino. The artist is Jeff Koons, K-O-O-N-S. He's very famous. This art display was actually picked up by Steve Wynn in New York City. The pedestal was done by Walters and Wolf, which is a very well-known glass company in a five-state area.